Okay. Okay, so we're heading into it. Lamp is yellow.
I got food, I should get food.
Yeah, you should get food.
But I want someone who knows how the stream setup works.
I mean, I've fixed with NSDS, but it's a different layout.
I basically...
So, yeah, it's pretty simple. Yeah. Although I don't know names here, so...
Yeah, I think we need someone knowledgeable.
Yeah. Who's the dream team?
I don't know, man. Well, I don't know.
So now it's just time. Is it? Yeah, it's just time.
I need to find some replacement.
We can get Flippy. Flippy, come and tell me. Woo! Let's go. Yo! Peach Deals, come here.
Order call.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh. Okay, yo. This is the commentary combo of the year.
Ska vi köra på engelska? Vad
tycker du? Eller vad tycker du är foul?
I think there's people in the chat who don't speak Swedish.
Yeah, so that's probably the best thing to do.
We got the lamp versus the sharp.
Yeah, we got lamp versus sharp.
Think lamp plays yellow?
Yeah, most likely.
I can tell by the card cancel down smash.
Okay, so who is this guy?
Yeah, lamp is definitely yellow. Sharp is from Västerås.
Oh.
He's a really cocky guy.
Oh my.
He thinks he's hot shit.
Oh.
But now he's gonna get popped by Lamp. No, he's actually pretty good.
Okay. How long have you played?
He hasn't attended much.
Okay.
I don't know. He got really far in the dream pack.
Oh.
Rampu.
Yeah. Okay,
Lamp,
so.
For those who don't know, is Sweden's second best peach. After Armada.
Next to Armada.
After Armada.
Armada has, might know,
right.
Is
he's alright.
Yeah. Okay, player.
Decent.
From Gothenburg City. Represents. Well,
the thing about this matchup is that you can't crouch castle down smash someone, because then you're gonna get crouch castle the down smash, and then you're gonna like
trade the down smash. Wait.
Can you
CC the first hit of down smash into a down smash, or is it?
If you CC the first hit, you CC the entire thing, I think.
No, but I've CC'd the first hit into like shine or
sure.
Shield or something.
Sounds pretty likely. Shit, what's up?
Okay. Well,
turnip wars. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Yo. Oh. Yo. That was crazy.
Alam.
This guy.
Sup, Genie.
Everyone is well.
We're all fine. We're safe.
After.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Safety boys.
Oh, no.
Catching turnips. Oh. Like a god. Charge cast down smash. Sharp
okay,
still
so
keep me pretty close.
Yeah.
Even though Lamp is first seed in the pool. Sharp is he's a really sharp, sharp guy.
He's a really sharp player. Whoa.
Lamp is really bright.
Jesus. So bad.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh no.
Which
tag Comguy.
Comguy.
Which one?
Which one? Yeah, yeah.
Yo.
Guys. Yo, it's
our tags are actually in the top right corner of the stream.
Oh! You fixed that? Damn.
Yeah.
You can even see who's
got
talking.
It. Wow, it's true. Holy shit.
Hello.
I am Mr. Dailiva.
Mr. Dailiva.
Dailiva.
The flapper.
The flip flap. Whoa.
Flappers.
Okay, so
Daisy versus Peach.
I have no idea about this matchup, to be honest.
Daisy is in double dash. Daisy is a lot better than Peach. It should be in,
wait.
They're the same.
I don't remember the.
They're the same.
Meta. Okay. Yeah.
They should totally have the, you know, in Double Dash, when Peach, her special item, looks like hearts around her.
Oh, yeah.
Like a shield. She should have that in melee.
Whoa.
Like
a super armor.
I don't think I'm going to air. You're going to air?
I wanna go to air. So
Fao is going. He's the one posting the stream. Our Ice Climber player. Ooh, that was sick. Just cancel.
Okay, so I mean,
Hopefully we won't see Dreamland game 2, but we probably will.
How is this like... Is it hard to like win this matchup if you're a worse player? Or, I mean, this bit did
it. I don't know.
Is it especially hard? Cause
I don't think so.
I mean...
I think it's a really like wonky matchup that you can like win by accident.
Anything can happen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we don't get Dreamland, we're safe.
Okay.
Damn.
Whoa. Okay.
Still a pretty close game one.
Yeah.
But Daisy will prevail.
Oh, 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 oh.
Believe in the dancer.
Man, I really like Lamp's playstyle.
I think Lamp is ranked third in Uppsala,
yeah.
Third or fourth.
Wait, is it
third?
Is Beat still playing?
No, barely, but he's still ranked.
Is it, okay, so,
so I think it's Beat, Huck,
Beat, Huck, and then
Yabasta.
Lamp. Yeah.
So
makes sense.
Third in Uppsala, and Sharp is probably like number two in Västerås, but they don't have a ranking.
Do they have a scene at all, like active players? Or?
I don't think they actually play like at locals.
Okay, yeah.
Lamp is a really high seeded player. He's like third or fourth seed in the entire tournament. So Sharp is relatively mid seed.
Oh, that dream!
Yeah. Lamp is a very high seed.
Yeah.
Second best Peach in Sweden.
Second best.
Oh my god.
Yo! Okay.
Don't
okay.
do that. Don't do that.
I'm not one to talk.
No, I saw you play.
I ate tons of down smashes earlier, so.
A sick double nair by Sharp. Triple nair.
Whoa.
Sharp's doing really well, actually. I have to help the rev.
Oh, okay.
He's a loss.
Come back soon, boy.
Be right back.
Okay, yeah. Oh, he ate another one! No! Okay, yes, Flippy said it's Lamp is high, and Sharp is mid or something. Whoa. Oh, okay. Yeah. Turnip grab on Peach. What is this?
But I'm really hype about the
Ditto. In my city, we have a lot of Falcons and Marths. What is it here?
In Stockholm.
In Stockholm, yes.
Only Marths. We have nothing but Marths.
99.5%
no
Marths.
No joke.
Yes.
No, but Stockholm is known as the floaty town. No one plays Spaces. No one plays Fox. We're all Marths. Marths and Samus.
Okay, so...
What is usually called Float Home?
Yeah, yeah, Float Home.
Float Home, Trock Home. We're all lame floaties.
Well, you're a Falcon,
yeah.
So...
Oh, bomb!
Oh, oh!
Bam!
Bam, bam, bam!
Baghdad!
Oh!
No.
Okay.
Slap, slap. Give it back. Let's go Sharp.
I mean, Sharp's still keep pretty close.
Let's go Sharp.
I thought this would be... I mean...
Oh! Got bonked. Bonked by the... Oh my god! Oh, really?
Okay, yeah.
Right. Two lamps.
Yeah.
As expected, but Sharp played really well, actually.
Yeah.